So here we have American medical response, or ambulances, wearing painter's dust mask. I mean, that is absolutely ridiculous. They may as well not wear anything.